to see improvement in all areas. This scrimmage will present different things than the first scrimmage did, and that we'll now see some zone defense and some zone presses, which you'd like to see those. You'd like to see improvement from the players that were out there the first time. We'd like to be able to continue to get players who have not played a lot more extended minutes. I thought the one guy who played well was Matt Willms. You know, given that he had just a few opportunities, took advantage of them with 19 points in 25 minutes. We realized he was not playing against a lot of size out there in that ball game, but he was playing against double teams, and I thought he looked better. Paul Thomas, we got to get him back around. He didn't. In fairness to him, he only got to play 11 minutes in the ball game before fouling out. But we'd love to get him in situations where he's back around the basket a little bit more. I thought he floated and was out there, hanging out outside that old three-point line. Used to watch a lot of film on Kevin Durant this offseason, but he's got to get around that basket a little bit more, and as a result, make more things happen on the offensive board. He'll find that his shooting percentage will increase.
After the game we had last week, I mean, we had a lot of downs more than ups. It was good to get out here and play together as a team, but after watching the film, we've seen a lot of wrongs. We saw a lot of stuff that we need to work on. So this practice is leading up to this game tomorrow. We've been working on a lot of things, putting in some new sets, new plays, new defenses at times possibly. But I think we're going to come up with a great attitude. We weren't happy about last week, and no one really should have been on our team. We're happy to get out to play again. Regular season starts next week, so this is going to be another good test for us to see where we're at.